get low when the whistle go. Siema. Zaczniemy tutaj do doma.
Hey, Dick. Hey, there he is, Mr. Conservative. Now what the fuck are we doing here?
Nothing. Słonecznika ciamkał.
A little something that's gonna help me get some tail from those Midwestern ladies that I get to meet online. Let's pretend for a second that you're not so much of a pussy, and vamos, as my cleaning lady would say. Just to be clear, I'm not racist. I meant that ironically. I have a black friend, and I didn't even really notice that you were black, or whatever your people call it.
Get the fuck out of here!
All right, let's go.
Let's roll!
Let's roll where?
Catch you on the flip side, buddy! Yo, did you see that? On the Dominator's payroll today. Better bond fast with that beauty, cause you two are going tandem.
I didn't bring my idiot translator. What the fuck are you talking about?
You're driving that hunk of metal and gasoline out of a cargo plane.
I'm doing fucking what?
Yo, don't go on blue chip on me, bro. Let's do this.
Man, I must be crazier than you are.
Ciekawe, czy zdążę. Idealny początek.
Let's roll!
Let's roll where?
Catch you on the flip side, buddy! Yo, you see that? Half the airport's on the Dominator's payroll today. Better bond fast with that beauty, cause you two are going tandem.
I didn't bring my idiot translator. What the fuck are you talking about?
You're driving that hunk of metal and gasoline out of a cargo plane!
I'm doing fucking what?
Come on!
No, to jest tu.
You to be the last person I touch?
Yeah, okay, air five then. Parachute? Check. ATV? Check. Big pair of balls? Check. Okay, this is happening.
Come on, let's fucking do this. Wrangle these bad boys.
Shit was way too intense.
Haha, pants far at the back of the foot, eh? Well, check me out. Angry Hawk into side slide.
Yep.
Rotisserie Dauphin thrust slide. Oh, come on. That's female, dude. Boobies.
Yeah, I can see you being a real hit with the ladies, homie.
Dude, you have no idea.
You should see me online. Like flies on a turd, bro. You feel that? Lightning bolt! You're alive! You know how it feels!
Man, I know how it feels to ride an ATV out of a damn airplane. Man, how much that shit cost you per second?
It's relative, bro. How long did it take me to earn the bills? Listen, you go out walking amongst the drones. I'll be on top of the Maze Bank building with the higher beings. Dominator out!
Dobra. Co to za Antonie jakoś?
You got any cabs available?
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
All right, thanks.
Tak, już biegniemy.
Hey, my man, where you going?
Chamberlain here.
Dobrze, że są te taksówki w podstawce. Znaczy się w singlu.
What's crack?
Hey, I jacked the last ride on that list. You ready to go?
Shit, I'm ready to get paid, nigga.
Crazy man's got the other ones. Come meet me by Glass Heroes and Strawberry so we can do the damn thing.
I'm on my way.
Co to mi wyskoczyło? Nie wiem.
Bitch ass bullshit.
Dawaj. Co jest, kurwa? A, tutaj się zmienia.
The boost, homie. How'd it go? Any problem?
You know me, fool.
Yeah, I do know you, fool.
So what you think? Smooth as silk.
I'm thinking where the blood stains and the bullet holes and shit.
Man, fuck. That amateur shit behind me, I'm a professional now. Like you and them old dudes.
So tell me what happened.
I saw the ride, I took the ride. No drama.
No security. No one saying, who the fuck is this gangly motherfucker doing in my car?
Nothing.
That's worrying, man. That's some shady ass shit.
Man, chill. Be careful. Line it up on the truck.
Favorite gangbang.
That's teamwork, motherfucker.
Boss man's happy. Then we'll get moving.
And this old bust ass nigga ain't no ball.
Enough, nigga. Get your ass in the truck. Let's go.
Sonora Freeway, past Paleto Bay. Hey, it's cozy in here.
You unhooked the trailer. Hook it back up. You unhooked it, man. We ain't leaving them whips.
Boże, widzisz, nie grzmisz.
Alright, we good, you old clumsy motherfucker. That's a good thing I told your dumb ass about that shit. The boss man ain't gonna like it if we leave them whips behind, man. Get them back on.
Nie będę jechał dookoła mapy.
Hey, man, what that other dude? The dude that creeped on that dude.
Michael, his creeping days are done.
Well, what you mean? He stopped creeping?
No more creeping for him.
He, like, retired from creeping?
From everything.
That's funny, because, like,
The boy Frank didn't mention shit about that, and as a matter of fact, I don't even know the dude. But considering the mutual acquaintances we got, I would have liked an invite to the retirement party.
There weren't no parties.
No parties?
I used the term retirement euphemistically.
Homie, for a dude that kills dudes and eats dudes and fuck dudes, you talk truth.
It's unconfirmed.
What's unconfirmed? The fact that you talk stupid or the fact that you do some messed up shit? Or where the other dudes at? Like, maybe he's dead.
The last
one. Oh, shit, man. Fuck. Do Frank know about this?
I don't know if Franklin knows, but let's just let him sleep.
Shit.
Yeah. Bummer. But, you know, he wasn't the good guy he made out.
Man, dude was a killer, a thief, a liar, and irritable as shit.
Yeah. A liar. Above all else. Fucking liar.
Homie, you sound like some bitch he ain't called. Like, he lied to me.
I am some bitch he didn't call for 10 years.
Fuck, man, he fucked you. The fucker's got fucked. Damn, he fucked the fucker himself.
Shut up.
Man, the first time's always special. I hope he was gentle with you.
Enough of that. And enough about me fucking. I don't do that. As a rule, maybe when I got to LS, I was a little overwhelmed by the place. I got a little out of control. But that ain't who I am, for the most part.
But the Michael fucked you.
Yeah, the Michael fucked me. And the Michael fucked Brad. And the Michael ran off with the FIB.
Brad? Who the fuck is Brad?
Brad is our boy back from the day.
And Michael killed him?
Michael got him killed. He died when Michael faked his death. I thought Michael died and Brad was in the pen, when actually Brad was in the ground and Michael was in hiding.
And now Michael's dead and it's all okay?
Michael's current condition is unconfirmed. I said that.
But if he was dead, you'd be cool because of this Brad dude who died whenever.
Yes.
Man, I thought you and Michael were tight.
So did I.
Okay, that make a lot of fucking sense.
I zobaczcie jedno. Wyjechaliśmy z miasta, było 12 km. Raz 5, 6, 7.
Hey, I couldn't say. I mean, not really. A road's a road. It ain't got abandonment issues.
Truckers on the blacktop making do.
I don't need to make do. I need to make snaps on these rides.
Sure. Yeah, the time will come. It's what happens before we get paid is what? Franklin's asleep. It's just me and you.
Oh, shit, what's happening?
Wake up, you dozy motherfucker. One time was on a ride.
This is what happens when you fall asleep on the job. What you gonna do?
Okay, shit. I got an idea. Keep driving. I'm gonna take the tricked out JB700 and get rid of the tail. Devin's lawyer said there'd be some new hardware on board.
Hey, don't forget the headset, homie.
Ciężko się jeździ taką kamerą.
Off you.
trzy. Stacja tutaj. 6. Można jeszcze po prostu poczekamy. Na wszelki wypadek poczekam. No, już.
Hey, I'm gonna speak to the legal counsel woman. Get us paid.
Yeah, I heard about that CEO pay shit. Just make sure it's fair salary for the workforce, motherfucker.
Hello, Franklin.
Yeah, where Devin at? Somewhere meditating or ripping somebody off?
In light of the drama your efforts caused, we felt it was not perhaps the best idea for you two to be seen together for a while.
Where's the money?
Mr. Weston is one of the most brilliant investors the world has ever known. He's obviously a maverick, but he's also rigorous in his research.
Yeah, he may be brilliant. Look, let me be the first to tell you. He ain't gonna fall in love with your ass. Now where the fuck is my money?
The best thing that could have happened to you in the situation has happened. He is going to hold your money, invest it in his alpha fund, and make the funds available to you at a time as the transfer will not induce any undue attention.
Which is a polite way of saying I'm getting robbed? Are you fucking kidding me?
That is a short-sighted and frankly immature way of seeing things, Mr. Clinton. Let's go.
I boost cars and pop motherfucker. Maturity is not really my fucking thing.
Franklin.
What's happening, Lester? Hey, look, you seen Mike? Man, the contact he set me up with is holding out on the payment, dawg.
Huh. Let's see. His phone is offline. His credit cards aren't active. This is aberrant behavior. Last usage is for a flight to North Yankton. There was a signal from his cell back in Los Santos, but now nothing.
Damn. Is he in the city, dawg? Shit, he could be in trouble, huh?
I don't know, but it's worth speaking to Trevor. Most likely he was with him in the Midwest. I'll get him to come see you.
Shit, all right, homie. Look, send him to my aunt's crib, all right?
Czy mi się chce tyle jechać? Nie. No gdzie jest ta taksofonka? Serio? Moment. Trevor, gdzie ty jesteś? Nie dużo lepiej. To przynajmniej Franklin ma jakieś osobne auto. Bad. Dobra, tu jest ręczny. Teraz postaram się robić krem busty. Moment, tam był motor. Stratum primo. Boler. Bison? To jak ktoś jakby przyciągnął. Nie, zły ruch.
We are women, hear our pain. We are women, hear our shout. We are women, have no doubt. We are women, we are free. We are
shut the fuck up! Thank you. Oh, my N-word, huh? What's up, homie, huh? Oh. Oh. What a, is that how you act, huh, when a friend makes a mistake, huh?
No,
really?
Man.
Oh,
no.
What? Oh, so what, it's just me getting hurt? Is that funny?
No,
huh?
Man.
Well, fuck you! I'm gonna put you in the fucking ground, you laugh at me again.
Well, calm down.
I have met a lot of assholes in my life, but you? Well, you're not long for this world if this is the way you fucking act. You little jumped up motherfucker!
Look, how about this, man? Calm down. It was funny at first, man. I made a mistake. Unfortunately, man, you failed. It was fun, all right? I apologize.
I accept your apology. Okay? All right, so let's hug it out. Mm-hmm. Ah! Ah! Right? You're so fucking gotcha! Oh, fuck, no, I'm not funny. Fucking asshole. Oh, fuck. I had a difficult childhood.
Damn, man, you all right?
I'm just fucking on edge, you know? Look, I love you, right? But I would've... Fucking!
Look, man, Lester said you had some information for us about Michael.
Fuck Michael, I hope he's dead.
Man, I know y'all two, man. Come on, man. You two had beef before, but what the fuck happened in North Yankton? Somebody pinched him, man. Who?
Friend Ron met these Chinese assholes. They're from Yangshan in China. We had some problems. and mistakenly thought Michael was a human being and kidnapped.
Yeah, and now it looks like they're holding him somewhere in the city.
Yes.
Come on, bro.
Well, go fuck yourself. You want that piece of shit, that's your fucking business, all right? He's dead to me, all right? And chances are, if and when I see him, he's gonna be dead to everyone else as well.
Hey, come on, bro, don't do that.
You're pushing your luck, pal. What was that?
What?
What was that?
Nothing.
Ah! Asshole! Everybody! Assholes!
Hey, it's me.
What did Trevor say?
Man, Michael's being held by a Chinese crew. Because of Trevor.
The irony isn't lost. I'm sending you an app for your phone. Michael's cell just came back online. This'll track its signal. It'll work better the closer you get. Be careful.
Sure.
I told you! He ain't my giraffe!
Don't try to persuade me, you nut lover!
He's laughing at you, you fucking idiot! You're making a mistake!
It costs a lot of money to track you down. I record every favor I could in the Midwest. And then you kill several good men. Good day, huh?
Good day. Good fucking day to you!
Kill him! Hey, Trevor Phillips isn't coming.
Whoa, 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 whoa! No, hey, hey! Hey! Where's your humanity?
No. W tamtą jechać. Niedobrze mogę wam pokazać. To jest przy wyjeździe z doków, niedaleko najtańszego magazynu na pojazdy. Na tej i to jest tu. Tutaj w sumie jak jest dostawa tego.
Hey, you holding my friend against his will!
Jakie mam shotguny? Kurde, karabin jego przyjął.
Clear the corridor first. I was just beginning to feel it.
Yeah, I mean, it is
Czemu kuźwa kołach? Wolę to.
About the size of his shit.
Yeah. Whew. Back there on that meat hook, I thought it was over.
When the dude had the knife on me, man, I thought the same thing.
Frank, thank you, bro. You didn't have to.
Yeah, bro, of course I did. If this shit means anything, shit, the second I knew.
Hey, how'd you even find me?
Lester sent me this app that tracked your cell signal.
Lester. How'd you even know I got snatched up?
Trevor told me.
Shit.
Kind of. I asked him what he knew about you disappearing in North Yankee.
Yeah, I bet he wasn't that forthcoming, was he?
Well, he told me in the end. How'd they pinch you anyway?
Oh, shit. We're up there, and Trevor freaks the fuck out. He was about to kill me, Franklin. And then these Chinese guys show up. They take me. He fucks off.
For real?
Too real.
Okay. Well, if you don't want to talk about that, how about Devin Weston?
Weston? What about it?
We delivered the last of them cars, only he ain't paid us yet. Says he gonna invest the fucking money.
Well, he's a clever guy. You know, that might not be such a bad idea.
Are you fucking serious?
Look, Franklin, you're gonna get your money, okay? From the sounds of it, you'll even get some interest, too. And I got this other deal with Weston down at the film studio. Down at the film studio. So we gotta wait for that to play out before I got any leverage over your deal.
For real?
Oh, Franklin. I had my feet chained to a meat hook for the last few hours. Give me some time, I'll figure it out, I promise.
Yeah, whatever.
That was your fault! Co? O Boże, ale ty jebałem dojazdem do Michaela. Zacząłem myśleć o swoim biurze. Mi coś, kurde. No! Chciałem ręcznego zaciągnąć, żeby się tutaj wykręcić.
Enough already.
All right. Well, listen, thanks.
Look, man, before you go, what the fuck happened up here?
I said, Trevor went crazy, tried to kill me, I got jumped by the Chinese.
Man, before all that, I'm talking about the Spade, Trev, this guy Brad, man.
I know what you meant. Look, I made a judgment call. I don't know if it's the right one. I did what I thought I had to do. I had a young family, Franklin. I was running with a crew of crazy motherfuckers with nothing to lose. I saw an out, a future for me, for my family. I took it.
You took it? Man, you burned every motherfucker you've ever known.
It was that or die. Look, I know it sounds cold. I don't expect you to understand it. Not yet, but you will. When you got ties of your own. Look, you wake up one day, and your legs, they just give. You just can't run anymore.
All right, man, look. You watch your back, all right? When Trevor finds out you're still alive, I don't know what the fuck he gonna do.
Don't worry about Trevor. He's not gonna get near me. Hey, you watch your back. Hear me?
Oh, it ain't me he coming for. We straight. It's you, dog. It's you.
Listen.
Dobry pomysł. Ma dwie. Nie tak, bo to jest kurde. Simeon. Dobra, idziemy do Simeona. Mamy coś w bagażniku, w garażu? W bagażniku. O nie, 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 już wolę to z tyłu. Najpierw pojedziemy do Szymona.
Turns out maybe I'm cut out for the movie business after all, huh?
My friend, you're a sentimental thug with zero artistic training and nothing interesting to say. I would say you're overqualified. Anyway, shut up and take a look at that.
Oh. Oh. Fucking A.
Feels good, doesn't it?
Feels like I finally done something in my life. Actually done something. Move
Welcome to show business. Nothing but make-believe will ever feel quite real again. All right, Michael, come on. Let me show you some rushes. I think you're gonna love it, but it'd be great to hear your notes.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to tell you, I'm finally doing something with my life. I'm making a movie. A real one. Call me.
To jest akurat coś, z czego są dumny. Gdzie leży pod? No. Od razu mi się lepiej jeździ. Infernus tu jest. Dobra, niech będzie. Kiedyś może się przyda. Nas mnie chwędzi. Już jak jestem czerwony.
To do something really, really bad. So I need to present myself as a proper textile magnet.
So you stop making anything?
Nothing looks more suspicious in America than someone who's actually prepared to make something.
Jesus.
What about you?
Oh, pocket, Trevor. We're having some problems.
Brad.
What else?
So anyway, Union Depository is on hold for now. Can't do it without him, especially now that he knows.
Thank God you guys are here. You alone?
Davey, where's your boyfriend, Steve?
He's on his way up. Yeah, they're up here. Listen, the shit's about to hit the fan.
Our entire lives together has been nothing but a series of fans and shits.
Sort this problem out for me, and I will get Mr. Leisureware off your back.
And if we don't?
Then I will go to jail and you will get shot.
Ah, fuck you, Dave. I've heard it all before.
Not like this, you haven't.
Has he briefed you?
Oh, why, yes, he has. He told us that if we do what you say, then together we can take down the big bad wolf that is government corruption.
Yeah, and if you don't, we're all gonna fry, because the agency's on us. I've even got some fools in our own bureau that are questioning my methods. I'm a liar, a cheater, some kind of a killer and a thief!
So?
So, there's some, and I need you guys to find out what they know.
All right, so what? You want Lester here to hack into the system, wipe it all clean?
Oh, no, no, that will not work. The only way to access it is through your buildings.
Fuck me.
Michael, you'd be doing me a very big favor. And if you do this, I will make sure that all your files are deleted. I promise you.
Hey, it's the last thing we do, and we're done. Period.
Of course. I'm a man of my word. Dave, let's go.
Come on, Lester, let's go.
Gentlemen.
Take us to the Bureau, parking garage entrance.
So, you got any idea how we'll do this? Scope it out?
Not really, but I thought we'd start by finding a way into the building.
We're going in through the parking lot?
No. We're waiting for someone to come out of it. A janitor.
All right. And how's that gonna get us in?
Well, the janitors are all on temp contracts. They get replaced when their backs go or they ask for a day off. So, we find one of these guys, we turn him, and that's our end.
Okay. Their particular guy?
I'm in the temp company's database right now. Found a guy about to clock off. Got the file here. Let me see. Harvey Molina, license plate 83QSL722. And we'll follow him and see what we think. Here we are. Let's wait for him. That's it? That's not it.
So, what do you think about this whole messed up situation?
I think they'll either kill you after this is done, or keep you doing these stupid jobs until they don't have to kill you, because someone else has done it for them.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
To jest misja z największym RNG. Może wyjechać albo czwarty, albo piąty.
Ooh, what's this? Nope.
So what do we do?
Well, what can we do? We do the job.
Maybe you can
delete the files when you're inside, doing whatever else you're doing. That might be a way out.
Yeah, well, a way out is exactly what I need.
Something's coming. This is not the car we're looking for. It's hard to get motivated on a job without financial incentive.
You can't put a price on freedom.
That spur won't be there for the crew. I'm gonna ask Mr. Haynes for a budget. Maybe the leftover cash from the Polito score. We need something.
Yeah, see what you can do.
Kurde, kruszę tymi słonecznikami.
Here we go. Not our guy.
Czyli teraz ten będzie.
There she is. You know the drill. Couple of car lengths.
So what's gonna happen when this guy gets wherever he's going?
He's gonna get his severance package.
I can't tell if that's some creepy euphemism or a plain statement of facts.
It's whatever you want it to be.
Okay.
Pierwsze światła. I stoi.
Hey, you mind? Put away the smartphone or pad or whatever the hell that is for a minute. No surfing while I'm trying to tail this guy.
It's work-related.
Yeah, well, I'd prefer all hands on deck right now, if it's okay with you. God, you're worse than my son.
You want to break into the FIB's West Coast headquarters, you're gonna need more than a janitor's license plate number. And let me work on some angles while you keep this car behind that one and between these white lines.
That's it. I mean, other than a few missing expletives in terms of racial abuse, that was my son in spades.
Tutaj go złapało.
I just spoke with Agent Haynes.
O.
We've got the budget to pull this off.
Połowa jest dobrze.
Come on. What do we do when he gets home? What do we need from him?
We need cooperation. And maybe his overalls and an ID.
And if he don't cooperate?
You know what it's like to clean up shit for Steve Haynes? He'll cooperate. He's pulling over. Stop down the road a ways.
No, moment.
Time to make Harvey an offer. Feel him out.
Hey, Malin. How's that cable connection coming along?
Fine. Sorry, look, I'm busy.
Mm-hmm.
got another one of those, Harvey? Well, who are you? The guy with your best interests at heart. You fill your pockets with money, all you gotta do is take a little vacation.
Hey, I work two jobs, man. Take any break I can get.
Good.
Hey, you want the beer?
Nah, I'll just take the overalls. Oh, and your ID.
It's in there.
Oh, and Harvey. I probably don't need to say this. But you don't play ball, I'll be forced to do something I really don't want to do. Enjoy your beer.
To jest właśnie fajna opcja.
Successful?
Oh yeah.
Take me back to the factory.
Teleportacja do auta. Z jednej strony siedzi Lester, z drugiej strony zablokowana.
Guess you were right. Steve Haynes is a shitty boss.
Hey, I called Frank while you were in there. He's coming to meet us.
Yeah, huh? What do we need him for?
Grunt work. Information gathering.
What information?
The plans to the office. There aren't any digital copies, or if there are, I'm not clever enough to find them. The architect is LS-based, so I thought Frank could tail him, take a hard copy.
Sounds complicated. You sure you need these plans?
Yeah, I do. If I'm gonna find a way to bypass a couple of $100 million worth of government security.
Millions? They blew that much?
Government contracts. License to steal.
Wow. We are in the wrong business.
No, you've just taken the wrong contracts. Ah, he's already here.
Hey, what's the problem, dog?
Steve fucking Haynes.
Of course it's Steve fucking Haynes. It's always Steve Haynes.
That is not strictly true. It's either Steve Haynes or it's Trevor or it's his family. It's always one of them.
Yeah, that's true. It is always one of them. Well, battle fucked with a horrible family and even worse friends. I told you, Franklin, I ain't a good role model.
Yeah, whatever, dog. It's either this or dealing dime bags. The bullets come cracking at your ass either way.
Yes, we need to find out something about this FIB building, a weakness or a way in. Next time I meet a morally destitute, totally delusional, highly corrupt government agent. I hope he's a nice one.
Man, I'm not going in that motherfucker by myself.
No. Nobody is going in. We need to do some recon. We need a little more information.
Shit.
We need the architectural plans. They're not online anyway. We're gonna need paper plans. Now, the architect's name is Chip Peterson. This was his first big commission, and the office is down in Backlot City.
All right. Frank, you go tail him for a little while, and then we'll talk.
All right, dog, I got you.
Try not to hurt yourself.
No, good, good, good.
Bam. Dobra. Pam. Dobra, starczy tego. Ja mam mikrofon daleko od gęby, ale tak czasem jest, nie zauważy się. Dobra, do zobaczenia w następnym odcinku.